know, it's never easy when you lose someone, you know, and as you get older, you'll notice it starts happening more and more. And it's just where you are in the timeline and where your friends are in the timeline. But sometimes, like this, it's so unexpected. But also, it makes it harder because he was someone who truly, truly loved living life on this planet with all you people. So I guess the one thing we can be consoled by is the fact that he never wasted a moment. And he did live his life to the fullest. We just want more of it. And we just send everything we have, and we have for the last many, many weeks, to his wife, Allison, his badass drummer, his son, Shane, Annabelle, so cool, and Everly, four-year-old Everly. So, I just want to tell you, we love you. And tonight, we have Matt Cameron, who is very close with Taylor. He had a tremendous idea to play a Taylor song, and he's also asked his friend, an incredible drummer, another Bowie connection, Mr. Mark Giuliano, to play some drums, while Mr. Matt Cameron takes over the microphone. And there's Mark right there. So this is a Taylor song.